in the private playground of the rich and famous. Many stars glittered, but one couple truly dazzled. Meg and Robert Windermere. Until Mrs. Erlen arrived without an invitation.
Buongiorno.
We've all got a couple of skeletons in the closet.
They're going to rattle, they may as well dance.
Do you think she'd look at you if you were poor?
Do you think I'd look at her if she were ugly?
You'd make her out to be the devil's handmaiden.
A man should never buy his wife jewelry. It makes her wonder what he bought his mistress.
It's everything I imagined. I feel like a princess in a fairy tale.
Have her completely fooled, poor girl.
If I could fool a woman as pretty as your wife, I wouldn't be a bachelor.
Marital bliss is a great burden to place on two people. Sometimes a third person is needed to lighten the load.
You know why they call it an altar?
It's where they make human sacrifices.
Forgive me. I need an opinion.
Well, it doesn't leave much to the imagination.
Depends on the imagination. Some men have more than others.
Oh, terribly sorry.
Once a wife's been betrayed, she has the freedom to do likewise.
You've met Mrs. Erlen, haven't you?
No.
But I've seen you.
Let me in, I want to talk to you.
Crying is the refuge of plain women. Pretty women go shopping.
In Oscar Wilde's timeless tale of a notorious woman.
I can't always explain myself to myself, let alone anyone else.
But good for you.
Out to liberate an impressionable young woman.
I think I'm stupid.
Married to a man you love and running off in the middle of the night with an international playboy? Do I think you're stupid?
Academy Award winner Helen Hunt, BAFTA winner Scarlett Johansson, and Academy Award nominee Tom Wilkinson.
Hasn't anyone warned you against me?
Yes, everyone.
A good woman.
Can you imagine what people would say?
If we're always guided by other people's thoughts, what's the point of having our own?